We have another, all due to the generous people in chat who have donated. This is a yet another webcam. Gold Fox. OJ acting sort of like an old man, this PC shit, where is this old reliable? Thank you. So, I'm gonna try this one. Maybe this one won't freak out. So,
this garbage.
Here, take that one off.
Yes, I did. Right here.
Chat, just to show you how many webcams we've gone through. We went through these two. Okay. You know what, Joe? I know what needs to happen. You need to decrease the sensitivity of your microphone.
It can automatically adjust it.
If you put it to here, go ahead and speak.
Now.
Holy shit, I think we fixed it. Go ahead.
Did we fix it? I hope we fixed it.
We made the echo a little bit better, but not. Don't judge it right now, chat, because you must restart your computer. No, don't tell me when I need to restart and when I don't need to restart.
I remember back in my day. Actually, I don't.
Okay, chat, check this out. This may be it. I am the smallest man alive. Well, hold on. I'll hold off on that until we have confirmation. Joe, what is the brand of that camera? Look at the
Logitech.
Oh my God! Look at that, chat. Look at that. Is that not beautiful? I am the smartest man alive! Chat, give me some emotes if you got them. Or give me some breakdancing emotes if you don't have the emotes, because I think those were free. Look at that shit, chat.
It's the smartest man alive. These guys are the best Logitech supporters.
Dude, only Logitech shit is working.
Hey, we tried everything else.
Dude, they need to pay me. You know what? I'm sending them a fucking email, and I'm gonna be like, I want to hawk your shit out to every. I'll even use this stream as an example. I went through a Microsoft webcam. I went through an HP webcam. I went through the Skype through bullshit, and then the only thing that worked was this Logitech. And look at how fucking nice that image is. If this isn't a fucking promo for, look at how beautiful. That's just, damn, look at that shit. Okay, chat, so now that we've got this far, I need to take a leak.
Well, shit.
Joe, they're looking straight at your body.
I see that, but I only have one monitor, and I'm gonna have to use my tablet. Guys, what's up? I can't really focus too much on the chat, except for this. Of course, there's always gotta be something. What are you gonna do? And why isn't my video loading? God, work is going amazing. I'm still working two jobs, but I'm working more here. So, quite a bit of hours during the week I put in. I'm digging the new PC. This is gonna be my first game on my new PC, so hopefully I don't mess up too much. I just figured it out, Wolfmaster. Thank you, Alt-Tab. I just figured it out because they yelled at me. He's too busy to go to the gym with me.
I really need some Kraken.
Kraken?
That's what I need, but I ain't got no sodas.
He got shit.
I ain't got shit.
No, we actually came up with that idea of me being quiet. And we thought it was hilarious, and I said anything for the show and for laughs. So that is why we decided to do it. In time, my computer will learn to love me. Did you name your computer yet?
No, I haven't.
So I will name her Zoe.
What? You already have your car named Zoe.
Zoe number two.
Joe, you gotta get more creative.
Well, it's not bro. It was a bro storm. Because I don't want that to die. No bro storm. Because you can't die. Actually, I can move this over here. That's one of my crushes, Zoe Deschanel, or however you say her last name. She's beautiful.
At a time here. All right, so let's jump back into the game.
Yes, Utaku Girl, the girl from New Girl. It's a good show. I actually watch it.
All right, so you're in the game, right? Terrorist hunt hard. Oh my god, Chet, I can't believe we've done it. That deserves a little praise.
It does! You're amazing! Recruit!
I'm amazing? Or did you say were amazing?
I said you're amazing!
Oh, thank you.
Whoa, take it easy!
You are amazing too, Joe.
I take it,
You have to be the recruit.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
You have to you have to play like 5 missions and you unlock some dog tags, Joe. And I can't believe Joe's playing! Well, he's still on a controller. Are you gonna try the keyboard and mouse eventually?
No, I gotta get used to this.
Oh, you're playing keyboard and mouse right now?
Yes.
So which way is other Joe? That way. So every time Joe fucks up,
nope.
I'm gonna scream at him.
Nope.
In that direction. Joe! What the fuck, Joe? What the fuck you doing?
You're gonna have to get used to that for a while.
Eliminate all hostiles.
And Jesus Christ! Look at my screen.
Oh my god, I told you. Your mouse is too sensitive.
You're sensitive. You shut your mouth. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Jelly, man. Your head is jelly.
You're jelly. Oh, man.
You should see his head swivel, guys. I've never seen that.
My sensitivity is.
Hold on, Dell. Let me get you up in here.
Shit. Okay, this is gonna get.
Shit.
What's Dell doing?
Oops.
What'd you do?
My bad.
They calling me.
I picked it up. Was I supposed to pick it up? Hello?
Hey.
Yo! Hey. I don't know what I'm doing, and my mouse sensitivity is through the roof.
Do you like my I'm wiggling.
Yeah, I see you going crazy. So is my guy.
We only got 10 minutes. Wiggle 10 harder. Minutes.
You should see Other Joe's mouse. I've never seen a mouse that sensitive
it's
in my life.
It's set to the max! What do we gotta do? Mission complete!
Let's go in the easy way for Other Joe.
Easy?
No, Dell.
What does
way.
That mean? What does that mean? Easy.
Come in through here, Joe.
I don't know what easy
and
means.
And shoot the bad guys. I'm just gonna watch you, so go ahead and shoot the bad guys. I'm just gonna follow you. Shoot him! God damn it, Dell. Why'd you have to kill that guy?
Oh. Is OJ's gonna die? We gotta protect. Oh god, it's a bomber!
I don't need protection.
Okay, go.
Barbed wire.
Okay, Joe, to destroy the barbed wire, you press V, look at it and get close to it and press V and hit it multiple times and it'll go away. Okay, good job. Good job. He's dying over there.
Awesome.
Joe! You gotta be aware. Ugh, you didn't even see that. Forget it.
I saw that guy right here. I got this.
Oh my god, it. Joe killed somebody!
So fucking sad. I killed two people already.
Oh, over Solar. Yeah, you did, Joe. Great job.
Still trying to get you see.
If you're getting lag, chat, go ahead and reduce your frames because I don't want to fix that right now.
Oh, he's dead.
I was right next to Joe.
There was a C4.
Oh. See, that was not my fault. I was following my leader. Look what happened.
I'm bleeding out.
How did I die and you bleed out?
You can't bleed out from being turned into guts.
But he was right next to me.
There's a guy on your right there.
Bullshit.
You know what? The sledgehammer, I would rather have the riot shield because it can also destroy barricades. Not quite as powerful barricades as the sledgehammer.
So now I'm just watch mode.
Yeah, and you can choose between who you would like to watch.
I want to watch myself play. How about that?
Cover me. Reloading.
Double tap.
You got a double tap?
Got a
in
double
case
tap.
There's zombie mod. I get it. That makes sense. This is so Call of Duty, I wouldn't doubt it.
God damn it. This is not Call of Duty.
Guys, I would totally dominate. I just need to get my kind of specs on this, alright?
Shut up, Joe.
How do you peek out like that?
Q and E.
Q and E, got it. Anything else? Okay, V, destroy shit.
Control is prone.
Okay.
I have 2 health. That guy got some shots off at me. Oh, I got him, nailed him. Del, can you take care of these other 4?
I have 12 health. Can you shoot me in the leg?
If you find me. But I ain't moving nowhere because I got 2 health.
I'm down.
Oh,
I'm down.
Shit!
It's amazing that once it goes down to 2, we always die at 2. Chad, I gotta help other Joe.
No! I'm gonna use this. We can't really. We need to install the software, don't we? I don't trust you. Alt F, I don't. That's not adrenaline.
Hit spacebar, OJ!
Done.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Jump kid, I miss you too! Okay, so let's do this again. Can't really do much.
You can change between classes and everything, Joe.
Right, you can.
Like Gigan and all the other ones.
Got it.
Got it!
I just need to warm up to Zoe, okay? I just need to get to know her, and then we'll be amazing together forever.
Zoe number two, do you think you can name your computer something else besides your car? You have too many Zoes in your life. Too many.
You could never have enough Zoes in your life. You're crazy.
He's filling that void. He's filling that void because he doesn't have an actual Zoe.
Fill void.
Did you hear that, Chad?
Fill that void.
Oh shit, what are you gonna tell him? Focus lines. Joe, you gonna let him diss you like that?
Wait till I see you. I don't want your
Joe,
life.
Look at this fire here, Joe. Zoom in on that fire. Isn't that good fire?
No, it doesn't. Oh shit, I threw something.
That's a little thing to help you find the enemies.
Okay. I gotta get you. I'm actually back to the fucking controller because I can't get used to the sensitivity. And so.
Alright, I changed the gamma because I didn't like the gamma chat. The gamma was a little too bright. Joe, you have to be very careful about how you approach this, and you have to like watch your back and your front and everything. And if you hear little beeping,
that's what you got me for.
If you hear beeping, don't move any further because that's gonna be a C4. God, I can't believe you. Oh my God, we got another one from that exit. He's behind. Get him. I got him.
I'll cover you. Go. There's C4.
Hold on, Joe. Watch out!
Got him. You got him. There's one right here.
Behind me. Oh fuck. That come from?
I'm gonna get him.
Slower.
Joe, go ahead and go in.
To left?
Here, I'll. No, don't worry about it. What the fuck?
One over here.
I got a guy behind me. He's coming down that hallway, Joe. From the left. He should be coming out soon. I'll protect you during that way. You go get him. Go get him while I protect you from this side. Did you get him?
Got him.
Fuck yeah. Hold on! Oh, that was you saying that. I was like, yeah. Jesus Christ. Go in.
This feels so much slower, goddammit.
Yeah, once you get used to how fast a mouse is,
yeah.
You notice how slow the controller goes.
Alright,
go careful up those stairs. Nobody's gonna be outside, I don't think. Wait a minute, how did this get destroyed? Somebody destroyed this and went outside. Alright, we're going upstairs.
I hear him behind you.
Three hostiles remaining.
Three hostiles are left. Joe, go upstairs. Oh, you gotta I'm gonna take lead on this. Go up those steps. Here it comes!
What the fuck?
I got him.
He glitched out.
That means there's probably one with him. There's one guy left. I hear him. I think Dell's got him.
He's on me. I don't know where.
Blue 4 eliminated off.
Hey, we did it! Woo!
But that was on hard. Now we go to realistic, Joe, where you die in one bullet. Can you handle it?
I can take two bullets. That's not realistic.
Oh, okay. How are you liking this setup, chat? Are you getting really bad echo still? Because I can fix that, but I'll do that later. So I'm going to actually exit this so that I can change the difficulty. So I'm going to return to menu. I'm going to re-invite y'all.
Sheesh.
Do you have enough to unlock another operator yet, Joe?
Yeah. Joe, how many dog tags do you have in the...
127.
Okay, we gotta keep playing.
Is that good?
Alright.
No.
No echo too, man. We really worked hard on that chat. Thank you to everybody who helped out, to the people who donated. It all helps. To the people who's watching, even if you don't donate, it all helps. So thank you very much, guys. I can make the setup even better. You just gotta give me time. And I can put some fancy graphics on it and shit.
Graphics and shit. Yeah.
All right. Can y'all go ahead and accept my invites, please?
Trying to.
I already did the tutorials, PS Fanatic. But, Joe, here's what I want you to do. I want you to do the tutorial. You see the tutorials?
Yes.
So, if you press the tutorial... And you'll get 200 free dog tags if you watch it, but just go ahead and watch it and then skip the video. You'll see the skip button. Watch each of those videos. Then hit X.
It's copy.
Yes.
And then I got it.
And then do it and you'll get enough to buy your first dude. Do all three of them.
I should probably be watching these, but next time. Next time.
Other Joe, yeah, you should watch him, but don't do it now. So how many dog tags?
927.
900?
Yes.
Okay, now go to operators. So, you notice a line for attackers and a line for defenders, right? And there's nothing in them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go to unlock new operator.
Okay.
So now you have a choice between these five different organizations. So let's just start with the top one. Click the top one. Now you'll notice that there are going to be attackers and defenders. Because we're playing Terrace Hunt, the first guy you want to unlock, make him an attacker, right? But look at what he's got. Look at that, the weapons that guy has, and say, well, do I like that guy? That his armor is this, his speed is this, his special ability is this, and then just hit the back button or escape. And then go and look at FBI SWAT, go into GIGN, the Spetsnaz, and GSG. And if you look through all the attackers there, find the attacker that you like. I would recommend an attacker, you know, that maybe has heavy armor or at least medium armor. But honestly, Joe, you can pick whoever you'd like.
Kind of like this one.
That's a defender.
This one.
Twitch.
This
one.
Hey, OJ.
Yes.
How you doing?
Pretty good. Yeah, light armor. I like the, that's why I prefer. Yes, I don't want that one.
No, that's the guy I am.
Yeah, I don't want him. I don't want your life.
I think, OJ, you should get Twitch.
That's what I was thinking.
You get Twitch. Right,
that is what we're gonna go with. Let us go. Unlock. Confirm. Confirm kill.
I unlocked a hot chick. We're good. We got ourselves a diversity. We're a diverse unit.
Diversify.
I don't have any attachments for my guns on her, though, so I'm not going to play her until I do. Actually, you know what? I don't care. I don't need that.
These guys are the best. My mic volume is low, chat.
No, it's good. It's good. The only reason they couldn't hear you is because you were in
Gun Devil Gear. A single guy in chat says my mic volume is low.
Yeah, he couldn't hear you when you were talking to OJ because you weren't at your computer.
Now what?
I'm looking through stuff I might want to buy, Joe, so if you can give me a little bit.
Oh. Del, what are you playing with?
What do you mean?
How many points do you already have? Like 1,000?
I don't know. I have 4.
Million?
No, I have 6 guys unlocked. But I can only use 3 of them because the others are defenders, which I think is a stupid thing.
Yeah, I don't like that. I want to be able to just play with both offense and defense.
It's frustrating because only the attackers get riot shields in multiplayer, so you're fighting people without shields, and it's like, oh, this sucks.
I'm gonna unlock the chick too. So, okay, now that I'm paying attention, chat, how is my mic volume? Because I can boost my mic volume, but I don't know if I want to, because you know how loud I yell when we start to get into the actual game. So if you're hearing me fine right now, then
we should be good.
We should be good. So I'm going to look at your feedback. We got one low, Angry Liquid says good, we got very low, we got good, overall, low. So, let me adjust it a little bit and see what you guys think. Let's see here, settings, audio. I'm gonna do a mic boost of, we're gonna go multiples, we're gonna set that to 2. Apply. Testing. How's that feeling?
Testing.
Joe, don't be saying nothing. This is my mic, I'm pretty sure they're talking about.
Okay,
you do what you want. Not my fault. My fault. I'm sorry.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Just calm down.
Just
calm down.
Lost.
All right. What do you think? Better? Much better. A lot better. Yeah, thank you guys. Chat, you guys are fucking awesome. So now we got everything going the way we want, finally, about an hour or so into the stream, maybe more, maybe longer. Let's try to do multiplayer. Or does Joe need a little bit more training? We'll go one more with realistic.
No,
yes, you do, Joe.
I do, because I'm playing with the controller.
So you guys actually did not go into my squad yet, so I will have to send out more invites. But
what? We're in your squad.
Yeah, I thought I was.
Oh, well, yeah. For whatever reason.
Just make sure when you do terrorist hunt, you select squad only.
Squad only, right.
Yeah.
This interface is terrible.
It clearly looks like it's designed for consoles with like right button and left button moving between menus and everything.
Yeah. So Delrith, see, notice that if somebody else picks the class, you can't be that class. That also sucks. So like, I'm kind of forced and stuck with this guy who literally is just a stronger version of the recruit. I'm getting real sick and tired of the L82. But, you know, what are you going to do?
What, did you want to be this chick?
Yeah.
Okay, then pick her. I didn't know. Gotta coordinate. I'll be Sledge.
Okay. I have not been anybody but Sledge, so it would be nice to see what kind of how these weapons perform versus what I had before. Let's try an AUG. IQ!
Eliminate all hostiles.
Rely on the whole team, not just
Shit. Thank you, sniping monkey. Shit. Alright, Joe. There's not a space for you to go in there.
There was a bomb on the window. I would not go in there. I am almost dead already.
Hey, Joe's getting some kills. Look at how aggressive he's being. Look at Joe go. Look at that. Joe's ready for battle. All right. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna fucking come in this way. And, oh, wait. I'm not.
If it runs on batteries, I'll see it.
There's a suicide bomber in there, OJ. The fuck just exploded? I have 8 health left. Watch behind us, OJ. That other door you
were
just at.
That was some guys.
I just came from there.
I know, they like to flank.
Outside, Jesus okay. Christ.
8%.
Some.
Fuck! There's some bad guys outside.
Oh,
I need help.
Right, oh!
We died at the same time.
I did decent.
I'll never let them.
Hey, she's got pink souls. Pink souls.
It won't let me jump out. Let me jump out. I want to kill myself.
So you're getting lag. But the lag is, there's no lag when I'm playing, chat. Huh. Okay, chat, I'm gonna make some adjustments to my stream to see if I can't get rid of the lag for you.
I'm killing myself, OJ. I can't live this life anymore.
I think it's this game.
Yes, you can.
No.
Without us.
I'm trying really hard to kill myself. It's really hard. Like, I can't just fall off this roof. I'm physically incapable. There's only one thing to do.
Okay.
I'm pulling the pin and holding it, OJ.
Warning to light.
Lost.
So I lowered the quality of the stream that I'm outputting to you guys. I'm not sure if that's gonna help.
So Twitch was saying that your stream's keyframe interval is way too high.
Keyframe interval?
Yeah, it was saying that needs to be turned down. It's double the limit it wants you to have or says it should be.
Right, this was some settings that freaking Polaris gave me while I was doing the...
It says set it to 2 is
yeah,
what Twitch
well, I'm
wanted.
I'm looking for my keyframe interval, so give me a second here. I don't see it at all. Well, my keyframe interval is set at 0. 0 is auto, so that's not it. That is not it. All right, we'll see the next match how that runs. Unfortunately, if you don't hit the timer. Wait, what? Okay, here we go.
Wait, why did I choose that person? I want to be Sledge. There we go.
Sledge.
Let's try this commando weapon this time. What do you think, chat?
Eliminate all hostiles.
Stay on top of things.
We're police!
Police! Scumbags, freeze!
Following August.
Joe! Jesus Christ. Joe, run!
I didn't know there was an exploder! I was trying to back up.
Shit! They're getting us from behind!
What do you mean from behind?
They actually spawned outside, I think.
That motherfucker popped back in.
I did.
What the fuck are you doing, Del?
I slid!
Why would you slide?
It wasn't intentional!
Watch my back!
Hey, what's up, girl? Where you been all my life?
Don't talk to me like that!
Let me check your stream and see if it's actually laggy or if these people are just dumb.
Moon.
No, it's not laggy. Guys, turn down your quality.
God, man. They can't be that incompetent. It must be something else.
I'm watching your stream.
Yeah, but maybe you're... Here's the thing. Everybody's internet is different, so that's unfair to be like, you know...
You're streaming at 60 FPS. If they can't handle... That requires 3 meg download a second. If they don't have that, they need to drop it down. Maybe.
No, my Twitch stopped working.
Why would it stop working?
Unfortunately, Twitch has stopped. Son of a bitch. Now I can't read whatever chat.
No, just restart it, Joe. I think that your app just crashed. The Twitch app is really not all that. Yeah, it's kind of crap. Source quality, no lag from this guy. I see no lag at all. There's plenty of people are getting good, and it was laggy like 5 minutes ago, but not lagging now. I just think that, this beta is highly suspect in many elements. So, I can't tell whether it's your connection, my connection, this game.
It's totally my connection.
Rod Mister, yo dog, the stream quality is still a bit iffy. I don't know, Rod.
Look at the number of people saying Rod.
No lag. But Rod, go ahead and tell me. Oh, Joe, you hear that? Or no, that's Del that might hear that. Oh, fuck.
I don't hear shit.
Joe, I'm coming with you, bro. Now you're gonna go up the. You're gonna fall off, I know it.
Why would you say something like that?
There's exploders in the bottom stairs, like 3 of them.
Headshot!
Good job, Joe. I hear an exploder right up in here. He's on the other. What the fuck? Why would I do that? Why would I do this? I knew he was there.
Shit.
Got you covered, OJ. No. I got you covered, girl. God damn it. They're coming outside, though. You need to get inside and hide in a room. I can't get to you, dude.
Yeah, I kind of figured it. I'm holding it! I'm slowing down.
Hold it in! Just hold it in! Hold in your intestines and guts and whatever.
Can't hold it much.
I know
there's a suicide bomber just sitting on.
That bomber chat was like, surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker!
OJ, I'm gonna try to get to you.
All rise, motherfucker. French fries, motherfucker. Small fries, motherfucker.
They're camping your body like assholes.
Grenade
Hard eyes, motherfucker.
Get out! Hey, there was guys. A suicider right behind me. Look at that grenade! Whoa!
Grenade rolled down the fucking.
Y'all are playing like crazy men! Crazy men! Crazy!
We attack as a unit, die as a unit.
I got zero kills.
We got one!
Everyone's like, charge into the realistic house filled with suicide bombers.
Hit the retry this mission button. Hexen D. Hello, Joe and OJ. The stream is fine now. I'm using 100 quality source. It works lovely. Thanks for all your videos and the stream. Love from Sweden. I love Sweden. God damn it, man. I want to have sex with Sweden.
Wow. All right. The whole country?
The whole country.
Shit.
Shit. All right. I didn't even get to fire this gun, so let's try that again.
Okay. Eliminate all hostiles.
All right, here we go.
Waiting on your signal.
My signal? Go.
What's your signal? You just took off.
OJ, I don't know what the signal.
She said, keep an eye out. That was the signal. Go.
Oh, you said. All right,
keep your eye out. All right. OJ. Turn around.
I don't like this chick's special ability. Oh, there's something.
Alright, I got a plan.
I'm listening.
I'm gonna just blow this fucking window up.
I'm gonna run around the house until somebody comes out.
You got, get ready to go in with me. Going in hot. Like mashed potatoes. They threw a grenade outside. I'm dead. No, I'm not.
I love this gun.
I'm going in, OJ.
So am I.
But she's got light armor, so this chick.
OJ, shoot the guy in the. Stay in this room. Stay in this room, OJ.
Okay.
It's crossfire. Cross. Cover that door. Just stay in here. There's two goons coming outside to get Joe.
Okay.
Just watch the window behind you.
I call teamwork, guys.
They're outside. Okay, Joe's down. Shoot the bomb, guy!
Got him!
Nice!
Oh, shit! Tango's changing
mags. Reload!
You can shoot through the walls, Joe!
I got him!
You can shoot through the walls in case you want. You need to. Certain walls you can shoot through. Maybe not that wall, but you know.
Shoot through walls.
If it looks weak enough, you might be able to.
Got him!
We just stay in this room, OJ.
Oh no, I'm bleeding out!
I know. I get the general gist of that.
On your feet, lad.
Hide behind the sofa. This is why it's flipped over.
What do I do?
Exploder! I got him in the head. He's dead. Stay in the sofa room.
I'm trying.
Don't leave. It's too dangerous.
I never leave you.
All right, we need to break down this wall of this establishment.
Okay, do it.
All right, I can't.
Why?
I'm trying. I'm doing my best, man. I can't. It's too strong.
Son of a bitch. What's the game plan? We're gonna stay here? Wait him out?
Nah.
Okay,
cover me while I'm in this corner. Just watch the doors, okay? I'm gonna do this. Look at this little guy. I'm doing a drone.
Got it.
I'm gonna spot these guys. There's one.
Well, I can't see anything, so I'm just gonna have to take your word for it.
No, look through the wall. You can see the name.
Oh, Ambusher. Ambusher 2.
Okay, there's two of those guys.
I got him!
What's up?
I got one though.
did you?
Yes.
I think he's behind two walls. Pop him!
Got it.
I think they're coming in from the windows. I hear them outside. They're outside. They're outside.
Outside?
Yeah. Here they come. One's coming up the stairs right now, I think. Got him. Cover the other door. Reloading. Okay, just keep covering that side.
I am.
Is there ammo in here? Did you see ammo?
No, I did not.
I got a juice box.
Alright, OJ, we're gonna do some
box.
Stay, cover me. Okay, hold rappel or spacebar out the window.
I can't spacebar, I'm using the stupid controller.
Okay, now go up, go up.
I'm up.
Or come over here. And then you're gonna rappel right here.
I see.
Or either of these sides. Okay, or I'm gonna fall back down this weird.
Whoa!
Yeah, it's really weird how it does that. Okay, so now we're gonna do this.
Dance. Let's go.
Why are y'all going through the same goddamn window?
I'm going in!
Damn it.
That's
not what I want.
Wait, you're hanging on. Well, I'm confused. You were floating in the air.
Let's take this flag!
I think there's a guy in here.
I wanna take this flag. How do you take it?
I'm down! I got him though! Hold me up! Here, let me crawl into the room.
Joe sticks his fat head out the window at the fucking door.
Yeah, I got it.
Try to stop. It's not right, fat.
We had to use the drone. Cover me.
Big bone.
Okay, there's nobody in that room to the right. There's nobody in that room with the shower. So I guess that's a bathroom, I would assume. There's nobody upstairs, it doesn't look like anymore. They're all downstairs.
Downstairs?
Yeah, they're in the basement. I think all six of them are in the basement now.
Okay.
I'm gonna go down there and look and count six. I see two, three.
We got an engineer and two ambushers.
There's three down there. I don't know where the other three are.
Probably outside somewhere, right?
No, they're in the garage, I think. I'm gonna go check the garage. That's four. Okay, so there's four down in the basement. That's enough for me. Let's do this shit.
Okay.
Means the other two are randomly around the house somewhere. They're probably in here. Nope, I already checked all this place. Hold up, I'm busting this. Boom!
Just because.
Reloading! Cover me!
Cover behind us. I can cover stairs.
Found the last one!
There's six of them, OJ!
Jesus Christ! Damn it! There's two in the kitchen! Not too bad. I got 9 kills. Yes. Yeah, woo! We did it!
We did it!
What? Why? Ah, shit.
We did it, OJ.
Volume.
reinitialize. Beep boop boop. Beep boop boop boop.